Yesterday, deputies with Mark Herman's office were called out to a different kind of mission to rescue half a dozen puppies. They got a call that the dogs were on the road, and when they arrived, a homeowner said she just couldn't take care of the puppies. Oh. The deputies decided to help and find these six puppies their forever homes. That's a good story. We love that.